31st minute. Clock officially stopped 14 minutes.
The incredible, inspirational story of Grady Renfro, a soccer player here at Penn State University. Grady has beaten cancer not once, but twice. First, he had thyroid cancer going into his senior year in high school. Had his thyroid taken out, was back playing. Second, Grady had leukemia. His freshman year.
Chambers. Renfro. Grady Renfro. Graciously marked by Stevnick. Still Renfro. Omaconda tried to put...